New tonight in Asheville, leaders with the Biltmore Estate say they plan to reopen next month after closing to repair damage following the hurricane. That estate looking to reopen November 2nd for its 125th year, just in time for the holiday season. Christmas at Biltmore will last through January. It features the estate covered in Christmas decorations, from wreaths to garlands and thousands of ornaments.